most space organizations, government or commercial, have set their sights too low. They've really gotten built relatively small rockets. And Falcon Heavy is the first time that there's something that's arguably even in the super heavy class, or somewhere between heavy and super heavy.
You know, 5 million pounds of thrust is really crazy amount of power.
More than twice as much payload as any other rocket in the world. It can launch things direct to Pluto, no stop needed.
Hotels in the area are completely sold out. Yeah. Parking lots are packed.
It's like the first time something exciting has happened in rocket launch in a very long time.
Falcon Heavy is configured for flight.
T-minus 15, standby for terminal count.
SpaceX Falcon Heavy, go for launch.
10, 9,
all systems
count. 8,
3,
sub-booster ignition.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.